We got a real problem. America is addicted to oil. But I meant it, because it's a true fact, and we've got to do something about it now.
Using oil as a weapon.
They got the capacity to use oil as an economic weapon.
Armed with an arsenal of these weapons of terror and seated atop 10% of the world's oil reserves.
Oil is our God. I don't care if somebody says they worship Jesus, Buddha, Allah, whoever. They actually worship petroleum.